broke and such bad timing. I'm on my way to a family function and where am I going to find slippers so early in the morning?
And worse, this was only my second time in Kodambakkam and I have no idea what I get where. So all I could do is keep my fingers crossed and pray for a miracle.
It's so true. When you really want something, you will always get it.
It was surprising to find a footwear shop open so early. This was not the first time I was facing a broken slipper crisis, but it was heartening to know that Shoe Shoppers opens at 9 in the morning every single day.
The shop looks quite big and they seem to have a lot of variety. Well, but I'm here to make a quick buy and find something nice and economical.
I narrate my shopping tale, let me tell you a little about this store. Shoe Shoppers is a 2-year-old store and it was only after a market research did the owners plan to open it up at Kodambakkam. And they had an advantage as it is a popular area. And they were right. In the few hours I spent at the store, there were a lot of customers who came in and not just to browse through but to actually pick up something.
I came for the school shoes for my kids before, and unfortunately they didn't have the colors. Actually, they have a color shoe, and they wanted white shoes for their school. So this time we've come for sandals. So I've seen they have a good collection for kids' shoes, and so that's the reason we came back.
The first thing you notice when you enter the store is the overdose of men's footwear, from flip-flops to Converse to formal shoes.
Here is sourced from North India, more specifically from places like Agra, Delhi and Mumbai. It's a man's world with so many varieties of footwear to choose from. They had formals, casuals and even boots.
Flip-flops are a must-have for everyone. They're comfortable and can even be worn for a casual outing. Now you can actually wear the branded ones or the not-so-branded ones, but I personally don't like the fake branded ones.
In a humid weather like Chennai's and with beaches everywhere, flip-flops make a perfect wear. They are lightweight and inexpensive. I wish I could wear them day and night, but they are known to cause ankle and heel problems. For the brand conscious, there's very little on the racks for you. Though many of us like to own a pair of branded footwear, not all of us can afford it. So if you're not conscious of it, fake brands work perfectly. They come very close in design and style to the originals and are very affordable. So you don't have to worry about emptying your wallets, but at the same time can get an exact replica of the branded shoes. Though some can pass off as originals, some give away the fact that they're not branded. This is very true in the case of Converse. The Converse shoes here look very trendy and funky, but ensure you examine the shoe carefully before you decide to take them home.
As bad as I first thought. They do have enough options for women, but I'll have to hunt to find something I like.
Women don't have to complain as they have quite a few racks of footwear dedicated to them. Like I was, if you're looking for simple footwear, it's a little of a task to find a pair. But if you're okay with some jazzy looking bling ones, there's more than enough for you in store. Shoe Shoppers has some funky looking shoes and the ones that I would figure on that list is the one with beads.
I face while buying footwear is finding the right size. My feet size is 3, so finding a perfect fit is a little difficult.
We all have our share of problems when we go footwear shopping. And mine is finding one that fits my feet. We have all heard salesmen say that the shoe expands after a while and that the sole will last for generations. But don't go by their words unless you think they are trustworthy. Check for yourself, wear them, walk around a bit and ensure they are comfortable. When they say collections for all, they mean for all, including children. The Tiny Tots have an interesting range from pretty little floral patterned sandals to colourful shoes and sneakers.
Today we came here to buy sandals for me and my brother. This is the second time we've come here. I really like the collection they have. They have colourful slippers that we can use just for playing whenever you like. And my favourite types of shoes are sneakers, and you can get a huge variety of them here. And they also have school shoes where you can buy for school and others. I like this shop because they have a huge collection of shoes, and I like black shoes because I like to be stylish.
It's the service that finally makes you come back to any store. It's what keeps your customers satisfied, and that's one thing shoe shoppers ensures: good after-sales service.
கஸ்டமர்ஸ் நம்ம கடைக்கு வரது ஃபஸ்ட்டு வந்து ரெஸ்பான்சிபிள் நல்லா தரும். அது நெக்ஸ்ட்டு வந்து பார்ப்போம்னா எங்கள் குவாலிட்டி நல்லா மெயின்டைன் பண்ணுறோம். இப்போ கஸ்டமர்ஸ் ரிப்பேர் அப்படிங்கும்போது எங்களுக்கு வந்து 5 மந்த் வாரண்டி இருக்குது. 5 மந்த்துக்குள்ளே உங்களுக்கு ஏதாவது சர்வீஸ் ப்ராப்ளம் அப்படின்னா செப்பல் ப்ராப்ளம் சர்வீஸ் நாங்கள் பண்ணித்தருவோம். அதுக்கு மேலே எக்ஸ்டெண்ட் பண்ணால் கம்பெனி சர்வீஸ் இருக்குங்க, அவங்களுக்கு இதை கொடுத்து நாங்கள் பண்ணித்தருவோம். கஸ்டமர்ஸ் அதனால் நம்மள்கிட்ட அதிக பேர் வராங்க.
What I like best about this store is the box which has a signboard that says discount sale. It is an interesting concept where they have a box full of footwear which come at a discounted price. If economical yet good footwear is what you want, head to Shoe Shoppers and you will not be disappointed.
I finally found something I like, but I'm royaling late for the function, so I have to hurry now. But please don't forget to write in to us at feedback@ndtv-hindu.com. So I have to go now. Bye.